Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Started off dry earlier this morning, but showers will continue to make their way through the area as the afternoon goes on, thanks to a cold front that is just off to the west of us. And as it pushes through and a little bit closer to us, it'll prompt those showers and maybe even some thunderstorms for the next couple of days. The thing about this low pressure system up to the north of us is that even though it continues to pass the area, it's still going to sit and spin off to the north and west of us over the next couple of days. So we'll continue that chance for some light scattered showers after today, but a high pressure system off to the west will attempt to bring us at least a little bit of a clearing, and it will definitely bring us a tad bit of a cool down. Today will be cooler than it was yesterday, not nearly as hot, but still quite warm, especially the further south and east that you go. So they won't get the cold front as early as the rest of us, and you can see the very defined line of where those temperatures are for our afternoon high temperatures. So a little bit cooler in the low 80s this afternoon for some of our northern folks, including the Champlain Valley, and again, that chance for some of those scattered showers throughout the afternoon and maybe some thunderstorms as well. We'll see a couple of those perhaps late this evening, but it looks like overnight tonight we should start to dry up a little bit. It should be a pleasant start to the day tomorrow morning as we drop close to 60 degrees. In the afternoon, a whole lot different. We are going to be topping off in the mid-70s. It should actually feel great. You'll have a mix again of some clouds and sun, but as that system sits off to our north and west, or north and east rather, over the next couple of days, we'll keep that chance for a drizzle, but not a great chance. And if you get any of the rain, it will be relatively light here. Now, here's your future cast, and it is showing those scattered showers and thunderstorms beginning to the north and west in northern New York, and those will continue to push a little bit further south and east as the day goes on. Can't guarantee any showers or thunderstorms for any specific place, but with that front pushing through along it and ahead of it, we will see some of those scattered showers and thunderstorms, so don't rule that possibility out. If we get them, they will develop pretty quickly here and also, again, produce some very heavy rainfall, lightning, gusty winds, and things like that. Typical thunderstorms here. And then through this evening, those will slowly start to taper off and die down just a little bit. Towards 9 o'clock, we're going to start to see a little bit of a drying trend, and that'll continue into tomorrow morning. Wednesday afternoon, I did mention that possibility of some light scattered showers. Don't rule it out. The further south that you go, the more dry that you will be, and a little bit more sunshine as well. And we'll see that slight chance for some of those light scattered showers all the way through Thursday, maybe even Friday as well. It's an outside chance for the end of the work week, but don't rule it out, and you will see some moments of sun along with that. We will be in the 70s, though. That cold front is going to really, really cool us down. So it actually should feel pretty good here all the way through the start of the weekend. Saturday, we should be dry. Looks pretty good at this point to see some scattered showers on Sunday and likely into Monday as well. Keep an eye on things this afternoon if you plan on being outside, especially with that potential for some showers and thunderstorms. Otherwise, enjoy your Tuesday afternoon. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com.